All right, YouTube, Truth Man here. The channel is the No Matrix, No Simp, and All Subjects channel. So, I want to talk about good guys in relationships, how in most cases you gon' finish last, including in the church. In the church, yes. Church women, all these women, the majority of them like black, bad guys. They like pookies. They like guys that's gonna treat them. They do. They do. And the quicker you understand this, they also like guys that other women like. You give up all your girls trying to be monogamous. What Otis say on Martin? You just lost your advantage there, boy. I know this from firsthand experience and from experiences from others that I see and know about, that this is just a fact. This is just a fact. Like, I know somebody that be around, got so many women, and he tells them to their faces that he don't want to be in no relationship. They still cook for him. They still give him money. They still perform sex acts on him. Where some of you lover boy relationship, wanting to get married, let's get married, jagged edge type of ninjas, you can't even get a date. You getting ghost all day. Some of this stuff is true about, because how superficial people is, the more you market yourself, the more indifferent and stoic you present yourself as, the more attention you gonna get from these women. I'm telling you, the pump and dumper is having more success right now than the relationship guy. You going out on dates, you spending money, while the pump and dump guy, the guy that's gonna put meat up in him, is getting everything. He getting their money too. See, game still works. It just works differently now. It's always gonna work. Anybody to tell you it don't work is doing an extreme injustice towards you. It still works. It just works different because people are more superficial now. It's more based on how you market yourself. It's based on more so, not all the way, but more so on what you have and what you present yourself to have. So I was watching a video earlier, how most of these rappers are broke. It was a rap attorney, and she was playing clips from other dudes that used to rap or still rap. It was breaking down the numbers. Some of them rappers are broker than you. They just present wealth and riches with basically jewelry they done rented. Let me borrow your house, dog. They got NFL, NBA players. Let me borrow your house, man, for this video shoot. That kind of stuff. So, good guys finish last. These women, they not gonna reward you for treating them good. These women are rewarding guys for treating them bad. You know what they doing to guys to treat them good? Taking you to family court, taking you to divorce court, talking slick to you, making you either, if you're gonna be with them, you have to be beneath them. That's what they doing to the good guy. I done went back to who I am. Like, it just didn't work, man. It didn't work. Like, me trying to be this person, this nice, and do everything for another person, you know, none of that worked, man. What I know from my own experience that I see is still working is you deal with these women, you deal with them with an indifferent attitude, you deal with them with an attitude like you know that they can be replaced and that you don't need them or anything they got, that's when they flock to you. That's when they flock to you. I'm gonna tell you, man, it's not as much as about looks as it is about what you have and what you say and what you do. Your demeanor will get you further than your looks will. You could be a pretty boy, and if you don't know how to be with these women, you're gonna be a pretty boy getting ran over. You gonna meet a chick, she gonna tell you everything you need to hear, and then you gonna give up all your girls, and she gonna start not having sex with you, arguing with you, questioning your every move. Where you at? Where you been? Women ain't supposed to question men. If you ain't doing nothing that directly affects their safety or well-being, they not supposed to question you. They not. But they do, because the devil got them. So they try to take over men. They start acting masculine, jumping up in your face, trying to fight you. But if you jack them up, 911, get the... this is what, and like people say, like I hear people say, any guy that's experiencing this, good guy finishing last, you brought it on yourself. I brought it on myself, you brought it on yourself. I had more success with women when I was more of a bad guy. They loved me. Loved me. Couldn't get enough of me. I told y'all about the time when I was at Jackson State and I cheated on them women. I got them both back. And the only reason, the main reason why I had to stop, because they was getting into it. So it was a thing where, you know, the chicks are wise up and have people watching you and stuff. So I had to make a choice out of them too. My choice was made based on the first one that I saw appeared like she was trying to get her revenge, so I chose the other one. But you ain't gonna get nowhere being overly nice to these women. Trust me, man. Trust me when I tell you. That little breadwinner, them staying at home, that's only gonna work if you giving her everything and everything is going well. The minute it start unraveling, you gonna see how she really feels about you. You gonna see it. Cause a woman that believes in a man, a couple failures ain't gonna change that. She's still gonna believe in him. But these women believe in Pookie. In Pookie they trust. In Pookie they trust. In Tyrone they trust. In Chad they trust. In Ray Ray they trust. In Prison Bum they trust. In Wannabe Thug they trust. So, and it ain't nothing that you will ever be able to do to change that. So you don't waste your time with them. They are amusement. I'm finna show you something. I'm finna show you something real quick. Let me get up here. Okay. You see this right here? That's a park. See it? Swings. Slide. What is it for? It's for kids to have fun. But it's not just for kids, it's for adults that want to enjoy the fresh air. It's for them too. It's for amusement, it's for recreation. If you don't start understanding that women are that, you're going to waste a lot of time. You're going to waste a lot of money. You're going to waste a lot of money. Man, you, like I told y'all in the pimp mindset thing, man, you got to practically have a mindset of a pimp. I'm not telling you to be a pimp. I'm telling you, you got to have a mindset of one. Where your attitude is like, look, B, you going to do X, Y, Z, or you going to move around. Not, well, I don't believe in 50 million. I don't care what you believe in. Pimp mindset. That's how, the I don't care what you, like when they come against your masculine dynamic, then they either going to change the way they think and act, or you got to get rid of them. You got to react by getting rid of them. Because what happens is you keep them around long enough, they're going to make a mess of things. Y'all dudes be waiting for women to cheat on you. She had an emotional affair. You keep her around. Eventually, she's going to cheat. And she's going to... a lot of them, they'll make it like they did it because of you. No, they did it because they wanted to do it. That's why. Women who don't want to have affairs don't have affairs. I was even told. I did everything I did because I wanted to do it. I said, oh, really? Okay. That's what I said. And I was done with it. Y'all can't see this one. Look, man, the best thing that you can have is a woman that's telling you stuff that you really don't want to hear to your face. She doing you a favor, man. Because a lot of them are so sneaky, you got to figure this out, figure that out. If she's saying stuff to your face, that's why sometimes you got to argue with them to get them to tell you the truth. Oh, I didn't mean that. You said it 10 times. Yes, you did. If she's always like making comments about you being unsuccessful in some way, it's because that's how she views you. Accept it, man. Look, man, it's unfortunate for your kids if you have kids. It's unfortunate for your kids if you have kids. It is what it is, man. But anyway, this may be, I might make one more video. Like, it's gonna be dark, though. It's going to be dark. Look, man. Recreation. Look, if they not recreational, if they're combative, you don't need them. You shouldn't have them around. They're there for your amusement and your recreation. Not for someone to tell you how bad of a person you are, to put you down, to not help you, to not have sex. They're not there for that. They're not there. In fact, why would I be in a relationship with somebody like that when all the other people that I have relationships with were not like that? It don't make sense, do it. You gotta do them like this.